Guys, I'm in the Chick-fil-A bathroom and I'm peeing, but listen to the music. Just makes me want to take a fat shit.
What the fuck?
Hold on. Look at this nigga. Okay.
Woo! Hey, granddad, look right into you.
That's some total white people shit.
Boy, I know you ain't talking to your damn white aunt that way. I don't know who the hell you think you are.
Walk a mile in these Louboutins. But they all.
Coochie.
I've never had a sip of alcohol in my entire life. The fact that you asked me that question is hurtful. And the level of trust between us right now hurts me. I would never stoop to that low. I am better than that.
Hey, Sugar Plum, just want to remind you to watch them grays. I seen them slipping. It'd be a damn shame if you were stupid and ugly. That's to get you started. Good luck.
Hey, bro. Can I get a sip of this water?
Show.
Hey, run on, bro.
Jack, I want you to draw me like one of your French girls, wearing this.
Alright.
Wearing only this.
POV, I just came in my underwear.
Conservative judge now.
I love Trump. I don't care what he does. That's my husband. I love Trump.
I swear on my life that I've been a good girl. Tonight I don't wanna be hurt.
He say he likes a good time. He comes alive at midnight.
Soulja Boy, tell.
I want you brave, I be like put it in the bag, yeah. When you do the math, it's that good like mine, yeah.
If my funeral has an open casket, here are the rules. I would like breast implants, I would like a decent amount of cleavage, I want to look fuckable. Leave my eyes open. I do not think that this is a good look for me. Sorry. Thirdly, either give me lip injections or overline my lips. I want to look kissable. I want to be fuckable. I want people to leave my funeral thinking, damn, I should have hit that. The end.
Girlie, I'll leave my jail because you let him. Fucking girlie, guess you didn't know any better. Girl, that man is nobody ever done.
Curry bed like Earth, Judah, hard in the cool wear skirts. Am in the cool like swearing, swearing. Yeah, damn, gotta have bought that perk. Good morning. Today is a wonderful day.
But if you close your eyes. He's not trying to play hard to get. He just thinks you're ugly.
I have an idea.
Really? What is it?
Let's leave!
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
This is why you don't get back.
Yeah, mate, I don't think we got any more salsa.
Mate, look. No, mate, have you ever seen a taco this small? That's literally so small.
Chili powder. That's so hot. Why do people... Like, why? I don't understand.
Hot dog!
So the boy got suspended from school today. You wanna know why? Cause his dumb bitch named Morgan decided to pick her forehead acne, roll it into a little ball and fling it on me. Hit me in my bottom lip, I told that bitch stay right there. And then I hit her with one of these. To the fucking neck, kill that bitch, she's dead now. But I ain't complaining cause I don't fuck with no grease balls, you're?
Thank you Starbucks in Burbank, California for the kind meal and the delicious customer service.